Y'all see my 10mm? There it is. Continuing the teardown. Take the cylinder head off. First thing I'm going to do is get this valve train out of the way. Start off on the ends. There's two 10mm here where the distributor goes. There's two 10mm up here by the cam gear. Next thing is these 10, 12mm. We're going to start in the middle, work our way out. So break them loose. Zip them loose. Make sure they're all loose. Put the cam gear loose. Our valve train. Cam. Got these 10, 14mm head bolts. Again, we're going to start in the middle, work our way out. Rubber mallet in a couple of spots. And it's ours. I missed a bolt.